Liz Cheney, the outspoken daughter of former Vice President Dick Cheney, is continuing her high-profile media campaign. She is doing the TV interview, she says, to set the record straight.
While former President George Bush has remained steadfast in his belief that history and the passage of time will vindicate his presidency, Dick Cheney and his daughter Liz are obviously willing to do or say whatever is necessary to create a more palatable perception for the 8-year fiasco of his vice presidency.
We've now seen several different occasions when he's been on these international trips when he's not been willing to say flat out, you know, I believe in American exceptionalism.
Listen to what President Obama said in France back in April.
I believe in American exceptionalism. I'm enormously proud of my country and its role and history.
Liz, we all appreciate your desire to defend your father, but that's not the issue here. The issue is whether you really know what you're talking about. Facts are important. The truth is important.